This video is a step-by-step process on how to assign a macro to a Razer mouse. Macros are recordings of series of actions performed by the user and their device. There are repetitive commands or routine actions that can be saved and played back if needed to be performed again. Let's get started. First, ensure you have already created or recorded macros with your Razer mouse. For a guide on how to create macros, check out How Do I Create or Delete Macros on Razer Synapse 3 that is linked in the description. Next, go to the Razer Synapse tab. Under Dashboard, select your mouse from the list of devices. Under Customize, select the button you want to assign a macro. Select the macro option from the left side menu. Click on the drop-down list under Assign Macro, then select the macro you want to assign and your preferred playback option. To complete the process, click Save. The name of the button will change according to the name of the assigned macro. Congratulations, you have successfully assigned a macro to your Razer mouse.